What society does to its children, so will its children do to society. Cicero,